must fight. This trick again? I know what you are. It won't work. I will stay strong. Only too well. Ugh, how far they must have delved into my thoughts.
The boy is exhausted. And this cage, I've never seen anything like it. Rest easy. Help is here.
Enough visions. If anything in you is human, kill me now and stop this game.
He's delirious. He's been tortured and has probably been denied food and water. I can tell. Here, I have a skin of...
Don't touch me. Stay away. Filthy blood mages. Getting in my head. I will not break. I'd rather die. Silence! I'll not listen to anything you say. Now be gone! Still here. But that's always worked before. I close my eyes, but you are still here when I open them. Don't blame me for being cautious. The voices, the image is so real. Why have you returned to the tower? How did you survive? Good. Kill Aldred. Kill them all for what they've done. They caged us like animals, looked for ways to break us. I'm the only one left. They turned some into monsters and... oh, there was nothing I could do. What others? What are you talking about?
Irving and the other mages who fought Aldred. Where are they?
They are in the harrowing chamber. The sounds coming up from there. Oh, Maker.
We must hurry. They are in grave danger, I am sure of it.
You can't save them! You don't know what they've become. But you haven't been up there. You haven't been under their influence. They've been surrounded by blood mages whose wicked fingers snake into your mind and corrupt your thoughts.
His hatred of mages is so intense. The memory of his friend's deaths is still fresh in his mind.
You have to end it now, before it's too late. Are you really saving anyone by taking this risk? To ensure this horror is ended, to guarantee that no abominations or blood mages live, you must kill everyone up there.